digestive system.
Let's start with the trunk.
It carries air, food, and fluid down from the nose and mouth.
Here's a picture about the throat in the digestive system.
Let's zoom this in so you can see this properly.
Now the stomach.
The stomach is an important organ and the most dilated portion of the digestive system.
Here is some photos of the stomach.
Let's zoom it in so we can see it properly.
Pause to look.
Function.